ஹலோ வியூவர்ஸ், வெல்கம் டு அவர் சேனல் வானம்பாடி. நம்ம சேனலில் ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் பார்க்குறவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள், அப்படியே பக்கத்தில் இருக்க பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். வாங்க, இன்றைக்கி கரண்ட் அஃபேர்ஸ் ஃபார் பேங்க் எக்ஸாமில் என்ன இருக்குன்னு பார்க்கலாம். அப்ரிவியேஷன்ஸ் PMNRF, ப்ரைம் மினிஸ்டர்ஸ் நேஷனல் ரிலீஃப் ஃபண்ட். DCGA, Directorate General of Civil Aviation. UNODC, United Nations Office on Drugs and Crime. IMD, India Meteorological Department. NCW, National Commission for Women. NCPCR, National Commission for Protection of Child Rights. ASEAN, Associations of Southeast Asian Nations. ACMA, Auto Component Manufacturers Association of India. ICEA, Indian Cellular and Electronics Association. NRAI, National Rifle Association of India. Persons: Army Chief of India, General Manoj Mukund Narmane. India's Ambassador to China, Vikram Misri. Philippines President, Rodrigo Duterte. Secretary of Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, R. Subramaniam. NCW Chairperson, Rekha Sharma. President of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan. FIFA President, Gianni Infantino. Days: June 26, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. National: Naveen Kumar Chaudhary, an IAS officer from Bihar, has become the first senior non-local officer to get a domicile certificate under the new domicile laws notified after the Jammu and Kashmir's special status. He was eligible under Rule 5 of the Jammu and Kashmir Grand Domicile Certificate Rules 2020, notified on May 18. Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment launched an annual anti-drug action plan for 272 vulnerable districts. Nasha Mukti Bharat, also known as Drug Free India campaign, will focus not just on institutional support but also on community outreach programs in the district identified in coordination with the Narcotics Control Bureau. NCW and NCPCR have served notices on Madhya Pradesh Congress Working President and MLA Jitu Patwari for a tweet targeting the center, which said it begot five daughters, note bank, GST, inflation, unemployment and recession in a failed attempt to have a son called development. International: A ship with the vital components for that and fourth reactors has left the port of St. Petersburg and started its journey to KKNPP, Kudankulam Nuclear Power Project Site. UNODC expressed concern over the adverse impact of the economic hardship caused by the pandemic could lead to an increase in the number of people resorting to illicit activities linked to drugs to make a living. Donald Trump's administration is urging the Supreme Court to overturn the Affordable Care Act. More than 20 million Americans could lose their health coverage and protections of people with pre-existing health conditions also would be put at risk if the court agrees with the administration. Affordable Care Act, also known as Obamacare, was signed into law in March 2010. designed to extend health insurance coverage to millions of uninsured Americans, prevents insurance companies from denying coverage due to pre-existing condition, and requires plans to cover a list of essential health benefits. Economy. India imported $70.3 billion of goods from China and exported just $16.7 billion in the fiscal year, its widest fiscal deficit with any country. S&P Global Ratings said that Indian economy is in deep trouble, with growth expected to contract by 5% this fiscal. ICRA said gross non-performing asset in the housing segment could increase 2.5 to 3% in this fiscal year. In the non-housing segment, GNPA could be higher at 3 to 4.5%. S&P Global Ratings downgraded Axis Bank's rating to BBB to form BB+. CRISIL rating said that revenue of the organized apparel retail sector is expected to plummet 30 to 35% of this fiscal. Sports. Australia and New Zealand will co-host the Women's Football World Cup in 2023. NRAI has announced a 32-member core group of shooters to train for Tokyo Olympics. Venus Williams has signed up to play World Team Tennis for the 15th time. Thank you.